everyone, Goddess Lily. Welcome back to my channel. I want to show you this wig that I have been working on probably for the last 2 years. I had started working on this wig, I'm going to say in summer of 2012. I put it down over the holidays going into 2013, and I tried to pick it back up sometime at the beginning of 2013, and then I hurt my back in May of 2013, and I wasn't able to ventilate probably for about 4 or 5 months. Excuse me. And then I picked it back up, and slowly I just started working on it little by little, probably September or October of last year, and I finally finished it. Now, what's unique about this wig, this is a full lace frontal, and it's 5 inches deep. And it goes all the way down. So I'm going to actually turn the video down and take you through some partings and show you some of the stitching. It's all done with a number one needle. And it's all single strand, double knotted, except for going towards the back, it's 2 strands. Maybe sometimes 3 strands. So this is all single. It's all single all the way back to, I don't know, it just goes on and on. Way back here, I don't know if you can see, the knots might get a little larger back here. And they're actually double strands, double knotted. Now, I use a number one needle for this whole lace frontal. And I purposely only grabbed this whole, I'll say a 4 by 4 inch radius is single strands. And then as you get going down the sides, they get a little larger. I think way down at the bottom, down here, is probably 3 strands to give it some bulkness down here. But then basically up in here and all the way in the back are 2 strands. And then all up in here is 1 strand. So let me turn the camera down, see if I can put some more light on me and give you a better view of how the parting and stuff looks. Okay, I'm praying that you can see what I'm showing you and that it's just not too dark. So I ventilated with the size kind of coming to the side sort of like this, because I want this to fall over. So this is parting. So let me take you all the way back. So if you look real close, those of you that ventilate, you can see in the back the knots are slightly larger, but they are all, this whole unit is double knotted, but the back is 2 strands. I know it might look like it's more, but it's 2 strands, and then as you get to the front, it's all single strands. So I really couldn't put a price tag on this because I wouldn't make a unit like this for someone. It was, you know, all the stopping and starting. I mean, it took 2 years to finish. And, I mean, if I were to put a price tag, we would be at least in the four digits. I mean, 1500, you know, or up, 2000. So as you get over to towards the bottom, it's the top is actually it's about 5 inches, 4.5 to 5 inches. And then the sides are about 2.5. So basically it has this pattern where it's going back and then it's kind of curving down. So, and as you can see, it's kind of way towards the bottom. Let's see. It's basically 1 inch of ventilating. And you can see that's the track. So this is the bottom, like around the ear. So basically 1 inch. And then it gets larger up to like 3 inches and then 4.5. I believe it's almost 4.5, could be 5. I haven't measured it yet. So I'm actually really not finished. I'm going to play around with some baby hair. So I'm going to take this pink thread out and I'm going to move it about 1/4 inch. And then I'm going to do this pattern for baby hair, which is you're skipping every 3 rows. So you're doing single strands, but not every row, every 3 rows. So I'm going to do that all the way around because I actually want to glue this unit down. Or not glue it down. I want to tape it down. So, let me see if I can take the camera back and show you how long it is. It's about, I think it's all 20 inches in the back, and then this at the top, I believe is 18. I believe, you know, this is an expensive unit because I bought, I'm going to say, I bought 8 ounces of 20 and 6 ounces of, I'll take that back, 8 ounces of 22 and 6 ounces of 20. So this top is really long. This is about, this is 20. I used 20 at the top and 22. I don't plan on cutting this. This is just going to be a straight unit. And that's why I can't leave any of my hairline out, which I normally leave my hairline out. And since I'm not cutting this, I can't leave my hairline out because it's not going to blend. So there you have it. And you're going to see some changes over this in the next couple videos because I'm going to give this some color. You know, I like blonde, but I'm not going to blonde it at the end. I'm going to burgundy this one at the end. And so it's probably going to take me, I'm going to work on it, and so it's probably just going to take me a couple days to do the baby hair. And then I'm going to seal it with the Easy Tab. And then I'm going to put some color in it, and then I'll be ready to debut it to you. Okay, thank you for watching.